Who's the best guest you've had on that?
We got Emma Kenney, the psychologist, in, and that was good because it was like a different skew.
What did they say?
Me and Ethan were having a debate over something. I've forgotten what it was, and she like boiled it down and actually helped us like get through it. And she was like, "Ethan, you're seeing this from an emotional perspective, and Vic, you're seeing this from like a logical perspective,
ooh,
and that's why you're not agreeing." So-